So I'm going to strip the wax out from the last couple of days, and I'm going to use my Night Fury Platinum Edition wax remover from Death Grip. They have a original, and they're two different scent profiles. So the original is a citrus, and Platinum has different scent profile. I do think it has like a barber's choice kind of scent to it, but a little different than that scent profile as well. So they use all natural vanilla extract in here, so you really want to make sure you shake it up because it is cloudy, and you want to make sure that you shake all that up. I'll put a few drops in. I'll let it sit for a few minutes after I work it in a little bit, and then I'll come back light heat with a blow dryer and come through and try and get all that wax out without yanking out any hairs.